I mean, most of the time, I'm quite happy, but every now and then.
Oh, yes.
Welcome to Picarama at the home of Pico. This year celebrates 175 years of the foundation of Swiss railways, with various events taking place all over Switzerland. The metre gauge Rhaetian Railway are today attempting the world's longest passenger train, using 25 Capricorn multiple units, 100 vehicles in all, making it 1,910 metres long. We are going to try and emulate that here on the Andia line. This is a privately owned HOM layout, which is regularly here at Picarama and at other exhibitions, so that members of the public can have the opportunity to operate trains in a realistic manner. As HO scale Capricorn units haven't been produced yet, we are going to use two Allegri units and something in excess of 100 coaches to form the correct length train. Thanks go to Pico and the Rhaetian Railway for in supporting this attempt, and to Glenn Allen, Merv Kendall, Jonathan Collins, Nick Warren and James Hudson for bringing some of their coaches along, and to the regular Andia Line operating crew in preparing for this. Und jetzt auf Deutsch. Willkommen hier in Picarama, Heimat von Pico. Dieses Jahr feiert Schweizer Bahnen ihre 175 Jahre. Die Rhaetische Bahn wird heute versuchen, die längste Passagierzug der Welt über die Albula-Linie fahren zu lassen. Der Zug besteht aus 25 Capricorn-Triebzügen, das heißt 100 Fahrzeuge und 1910 Meter lang. Wir versuchen das hier auf der Andia-Linie zu emulieren. Die Andia-Linie ist eine private Anlage in H0M, die man regelmäßig hier in Picarama und in anderen Ausstellungen sehen kann. Das Publikum darf die Züge selbst fahren und muss das realistisch tun. Weil man im Moment kein Capricorn in H0M kaufen kann, fahren wir unsere Zug heute mit Allegra Triebzüge und über 100 Personenwagen. Danke an Pico und die Rhaetische Bahn, die dieses Versuch unterstützt haben, und auch an Glenn Allen, Merv Kendall, Jonathan Collins, Nick Warren und James Hudson, die ihre Personenwagen mitgebracht haben. Endlich danke an die Freunde, die regelmäßig die Andia-Linie arbeiten und die dieses Versuch vorbereitet haben. Und jetzt, hier sind wir auf die Anlage.
Thank you.
in there. Today. Where would you live in there with the layout today?
Maybe it's one day.
So we're in mobile form, and are recreating the longest passenger train emulating what they're going to do if you don't want to drop out for the day, and we'll put that on the big screen. But we cooked up this plan to do it. We tested it earlier in the month, but with the collaboration of 4 or 5 other people, we've actually managed to do a train that's fully matching the coaches. So we think it's a good bit of publicity for us.
There, another one up, please.
one down. One down. Another one down. Down.
Come back up again, please, one. And another one up, please. That's better, just so.
It's another one. And another one. And another one, sure.
go. And we're back.
Thank you for watching. Don't care for the other interesting.
Challenge done. Now to play trains.